Back to Middlebury we go. Panthers hosting Colby out on the soccer field this time. First half, 1-0 Mules. Colby kicking the ball around, an absolute rocket fired at the goal, but Jeremy Yeager with the save of the day keeps it a one goal game until this second half, an absolute missile. Cam Klaus on the free kick, count it. Mules double their lead. Later in the half, Panthers looking to chip away, but this time it's the Colby keeper making an incredible save. He kept a clean sheet. Middlebury falls by a final of 2-0.